Alright, lads, let's do this. Fucking Slayer is jacked. Did you see his bicep? Jesus. Looks like my guy on RuneScape. And here comes Mr. Alligator. That's what it looks like to me, like a mutated alligator. Like, I feel like that's what this thing... Like, this is the origin of the alligator. Or crocodile, whichever it is. I don't want to assume his species. So his name should be the Gaping Gator. Good, good. You slam down. I'm gonna run around you. And Solaire's gonna take half his health bar with the damage. Summoning both of them might have been a terrible idea. Terrible idea. Solaire's getting slain right now. Goodbye, Solaire. Damn, Baltrek's half dead. I don't like risking attacking there because of the speed. Like, Lautrec's dead. Maybe we'll just summon him next time. Oh, he's dead. I mean, it's still doable. Bait him to slam. Bait him to do something. Not that. Oh my god! Jesus. Alright, Solaire or Lautrec? I kind of want to bring him since I've never summoned him for this fight before. We're gonna give this one more attempt for today. If I die, we'll finish this guy tomorrow and head down to Blighttown. I also was kind of thinking, what if I use the Gargoyle's Halberd just to knock out this fight? I mean, it's not the quickest, but... I mean, if I did this, I'd lose both weapons. I think we're gonna try out the Gargoyle's Halberd. See what happens. I'm gonna grab that quick for nothing. Oh, come on, Lautrec. You ain't gonna take that much damage. gonna mop the floor with you. Oh, I thought he was gonna land on me. Law track. What are you doing to me, man? Well, we got what I wanted. This thing was a terrible idea. So was Law Trek. Please just do your slam. Wow. That's hell, buddy. Hit him in the head, it does a lot more damage, but I don't like going for that. What? Oh, no, I'm giving it one more try. Fuck that. Okay, since Law Trek is bitch made, bring in Solaire. This is the last time I'm going to do a summon for this fight. If I can't do it with Solaire with me, then I got to do it solo so I do more damage. Already doing some bullshit. Come on, Solaire. Oh my, I'm whipping every hit. Solaire, dodge. Oh, another Solaire. Setting. No shit out of me. He's gonna die by the time these tail swings are done. Cornerstone of getting caught. Why did I kick? That's all I want right there. All I want you to do. This fucking neck just bent back. There we go. He did it again. Now he's gonna charge forward. Buddy. Yes. Oh, he turned a little bit there. Trying to catch me off my game. I'm gonna go ahead and get out of there. Please slam again. again. There it is. No. No, 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 no. Hard leather armor. Why won't you slam for me? There it is. Oh, it hit me. Got a little ballsy with those hits there. And we got the slam. Cycle I want. I don't even care if you throw a tail swing in. So little damage. There we go. Good timing. Yes. Got it again. As long as I can keep getting that to happen, it should be golden. Nope, didn't save the stamina. Dust clouds you see that you can get hurt there. That's what why I'm staying so far back. Okay, so that was a little unpredictable. I could have risked it all there. And now he's crawling, which I don't want. Oh, this attack, he almost never does this. So that's, that'll degrade your armor. Possibly break it mid-fight, and your weapons. I don't have a shirt on, them iframes. There we go. Get him like 2.5 notches per attack, which is pitiful, but it works. I think I'll be alright right here. About 3 notches-ish. That works. Little lines on the health bar. I'm getting there. It's a test of endurance. How long can I get lucky? You might have been doing this wrong. Them heavy attacks just can do some damage. No, come on. Don't do the whole chase thing, man. Don't need to chase. Or fly. Oh, God. Oh, I seen a shadow that scared me. Come on, man. Do something. It isn't this. I don't want this. None of us want this. I just want the fight to be over. Dead. Can I get far enough away that he'll do it? He's gonna fly again. And we're back to chasing. Come on. I'm not even gonna look at him. Come on, stop chasing me. Slam, yes. Let me get back into the cycle. There's like an exact spot you want him to stand again to keep doing it. I mean, at least that's what I feel. Can we get one more? Two bars left. Okay, you're gonna chase again. No, he slammed. Okay, interesting. Wasn't expecting it. I'm gonna run to the wall for a minute. Nice little flying attack. Trying to stand like dead center to his head, or I guess his torso. This is one of the longest boss fights I've had in this game. No, no chasing. We were doing so good. There it is. If I can do this one right, we might be able to finish them. There it is. Let's go. Light Town Key. Going up. Doing big things, boys. Big things. So, we will pop the Homeward Bone. No, not drop. Well, actually, yes, we need to drop. We need to drop a few things. So, yeah, 32 strength for the Great Axe. Need 50 strength for that fucking beast. 12 strength for the club. We're gonna go club for now, I believe. then... I'm guessing Spider Shield, since we're going to Blighttown. I think that would be the most obvious choice. Definitely getting low on shield options. We're going to need to find some others. But we'll worry about that at a later time. So Hand Axe, you're gone. And East-West Shield, you're gone. That leaves us with three shields to use. I mean, if I have to, I can use another, like the Broken Straight Sword as a shield or something, but that's not going to be ideal. But we do got a decent amount of weapons to choose from. Gargoyles, Halberd, Halberd, plus two, Reinforced, can't use those two. Mailbreaker, Uchi Katana, Zweihander, we need 24 strength. I think I'm going to start up in strength a little bit more with these levels. And then we got the Crystal Straight Sword, which is 16 strength. And this thing, you can't repair it, so once it breaks, it breaks. We may use this a little bit in between bosses. That way, you know, is what it is. But let's use this. Use these two. I'm trying to think of a few other spots I know I can get shields at. Moonlight Butterfly thing turns into a shield, I know that. And then we can pop, where's that? The Bone to Home. Oh, Bone Home. That was two rough boss fights. We may need to start upgrading weapons for bosses, otherwise we're not going to have a good time. Okay, so... here's what I'm thinking. We're gonna throw strength up. We don't have much health, but our damage should be solid with this thing. Let's go try it out real quick. Okay, we one hit him. That's cool. Alright, so tomorrow, when I get back on in the morning, we'll pick up from here, go take on Blighttown, try to get through there. I want to pick up the Iado, or Liado, however you would say it. And if we can, try to find any shields. So, until then, take it easy, everybody.